Guten Abend zusammen, ich begrüße Sie, ich begrüße euch nach dem Spiel der Düsseldorf AG gegen die Iserlohn Roosters vor 13.102 Zuschauern im ausverkauften PSD-Bankdom. Danke an alle, die da waren. Endstand hier 6:1. Die anderen Ergebnisse: Berlin unterliegt Ingolstadt 0:4. Frankfurt unterliegt Bremerhaven 1:7. Augsburg schlägt Straubing 4:1. Schwenningen besiegt Mannheim 6:2. Und Wolfsburg unterliegt Köln 1:2. Bereits gestern München unterliegt gegen Nürnberg 3:4 nach Verlängerung. Bei mir sind die beiden Trainer, Doug Shedden für Iserlohn, Steven Reinbrecht für die DEG. Your statement, please.
Yeah, first of all, congrats, Steve. Good win. I personally didn't feel it was a 6-1 hockey game. I thought we played a pretty good first period. We're down 3-0. We take a bad penalty in the first period. Puck should have been in behind their net, and we end up taking a penalty, and it's 1-0. And we come out of the first period. It's one of those, as a coach, you walk into the room and say, I can't believe it's 3-0. Last 40 minutes, I thought we played a real solid game. We had 40-some shots. So I really don't have any words. We're all a little frustrated, and so just got to go back to work tomorrow and get them ready for Sunday.
Vielen Dank. Steven Reinbrecht.
Yeah, I think we knew Iserlohn plays a real high tempo, take away your time and space, high pressure game. And I thought they did. They played a good first period. I thought, for us, our power play really stepped up in the first. We talked about it this morning. Hasn't been executing for us the last few games, so we put an emphasis on that, and they came through. And getting those two big power play goals in the first, and then another one to add in to go to the dressing room up 3-0 when I thought 5-on-5, we weren't playing our best hockey. Iserlohn was, carrying most of the play. I thought it was good. And then we kind of, settled in, and I agree with Doug. I don't think it was a 6-1 game. It didn't feel like a 6-1 game. And they were pressing hard, and I thought we limited their second chance opportunities. And we got the puck in the neutral zone. We were able to capitalize on some odd man rushes. But it was a hard-fought game by our team. We knew it was an important game and big points. And, credit to the players.
Vielen Dank. Gibt es Fragen bei der Trainer? Rheinische Post, Bernd Schwickerath. Mit Mikrofon, bitte.
Steve, is there an explanation why today your team capitalized on the chances, but on Wednesday it didn't? Is it just bad luck, or what is it?
No, I mean, we addressed that. We addressed, you don't always get a lot of chances in a game, so when you do, to bear down on them. Tonight they went in, and that's great because they didn't go in on Wednesday, and, when you just, it can make a difference. So we capitalized on our chances, and we capitalized on our PP, and that was big, and our PK was strong. So that was kind of the story of the game for us.
Normally at this time of the year, everyone says that no one is looking at the standings, but does it mean something for you that your team is not in the last place anymore?
I mean, it's game 21. It's, there's lots of hockey left, and we just want to, keep going game by game and, trying to get points. We're in the same spot as Iserlohn, and it's we're both going to keep scratching and clawing and trying to get points in every game.
Gibt es weitere Fragen? Das ist nicht der Fall. Dann gestern eine gute Heimfahrt und viel Erfolg am Sonntag gegen Wolfsburg. Wir fahren nach Ingolstadt. Für uns war es das. Wir sehen uns wieder am Freitag gegen Frankfurt. Vielen Dank und tschüss.